Alright, here we go. This time, I see that at this point, let's see if we kill these guys. I got ambushed and I realized it. But now I do.
Oh, there, Wanderer. Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
What? Now it's different. Oh, yeah, Wanderer. Stay the course a moment to indulge an old man. It's been 9 until 10 days since I've been a soul walking this road, and I've been without decent conversation since. Travel nowadays appears to be the domain of either the desperate or the deranged. If thou wouldst pardon my intrusion, might I inquire which pertains to thee? A fair bit of desperate, actually. Might you know the way to Friendly Arms Inn? I was told I might find some friends there. That I would. The inn is but a short distance to the north, and its doors are open to all. I have no doubt that thy friends shall be there waiting with thy open arms. My sympathies for any hardships, whatever. Thank you. Okay. So what the hell? No, it's different? Alright, let's see. I'm gonna keep moving. I must have passed that guy. No, it's different. Oh, there we go. Stop it. Thank you. A formation. Attack. Thanks for missing. Bitches. Stop that. Thank you. What's this? I wish there was a way to quick save. I gotta find it out. But not right now. Well, let's head north. Of course. There's today. There we go. We're going north. Keep moving! I don't know what that was about. I was ready to end the video and got ambushed, killed, and reborn! This is it? Who's this guy? And if you don't mind, please try to keep voices down. Better be beasties about with better hearing than we. You seem quite at home here. What's the most dangerous thing you've seen? The most dangerous thing I intentionally went after stalked an ogre mage for a few days ago. Had a party of me once, owned that then. Killed the ogre, lost the party. Not really worth the trade, if you ask me. I've seen more dangerous beasties, but usually over my shoulders I'm making track as fast as I can. No shame in running when your life is on the line. Off with you now, I meet to catch. This is at least it. There it is. Friendly Arms Inn. I'm just gonna stay in the path, man. I'm not gonna get ambushed again. Oh, cool. Well, look at that. A welcome greeting. stronghold. Alright, journey took 8 hours. Really? From here to there? Alright, oh, where's the inn? There it is. That's what these guys want. Ugh, it's the same guards. I should have joined the army. You'd be happy with that and be gone. What's this do? Just keep moving? Oh, okay. Sometimes this overhead shot can get annoying. Look at this guy's coming there. And he just sits a little there. Where are my friends? Music's pretty good.
Glad to meet you, friend.
Yeah, okay. Hey, hi, yep. More cows. Hey, don't cows. Might tell me where to go? Who's this?
You said something?
Baby, what's it to you? I've troubled enough without strangers in my face. If I want to chat, I'll come see you first thing, but for now, I just want to be left alone. Yeah, fine. Can't take that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, what's she want?
Yes.
Yes. I don't like the looks of it, but with the iron shortage and the bandits round about, no one seems to pass through the friendly arms anymore, except in gangs and armed to the teeth like yourself. I like it no more than you. Treacherous roads have near cost me my life. Which routes are still clear, do you know? Yeah. Word around here is that the west road is the safest, at least for now. Road south to the Beregast is dangerous, but there's still been some traffic. Further south to Nishkel is supposed to be some rough traveling. No more caravans are making it through from the rival about there. Okay. I think that's good enough. I'll be back.